So this is a nice attack I like out of mount. I'm gonna get a good cross face on him and smash his face inside. I drive his bottom arm up until I can secure his tricep, just like this. Once I have it, my hips drop back, my top leg hooks his, I go over and I drive my knee to the floor between his legs. Once I get this, if he hasn't tapped yet, I extend my arm down and twist to get the final Daily Dirtball.